Here's Eureka. It says right here that you wanted her to pull up.
Why you got fake shoes on, bro?
Fake?
Yeah.
Huh? You got fake?
Show them fake, bro.
You said the fake Jordans for.
Show them fake.
Yeah, just shoot.
She got on fake Air Forces.
I know. Yo, man, look, what's up, man? It's your boy, K the Finesse, man. And today, we're going to be telling couples to switch phones. This really like an unplanned video, you feel me? But this is a loyalty test, man. So we're about to get people caught up and all that good stuff. All right, who we got right here?
Trevor Staley.
Who?
Trevor Staley.
All right, you want to shout out your Instagram or something?
Whoa, Trev.
All right, who we got right here?
Madison Garris.
All right, you want to shout out your
Instagram? Not Madison Garris.
All right, so look, y'all a couple, right?
Yes, sir.
All right, so look, do y'all trust each other?
Yeah.
Do y'all trust each other enough to switch each other phones?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
All right, so look, switch phones. Y'all go through it. Hey, come here real quick. Come here real quick.
Don't kill me.
Go to messages, Snapchat.
Oh.
There's
never.
Boy, who that?
It's Eureka.
I dropped my hot pocket.
I don't know who Eureka is.
Eureka?
What? I don't know who Eureka is.
So why she in your mess?
I don't know, man.
Why
were you telling her to pull up last night?
I was not telling her to pull up.
Boy, you telling her to pull up?
No, I was not telling her to pull up to nothing.
It says right here that you were asking her to pull up.
Where?
Right there.
Yeah, pull crap.
Who's Eureka?
I don't know who Eureka is.
Who's Eureka?
I do not know who Eureka is.
It says right here that you wanted her to pull up.
Bullshit.
Oh, so she's pulling up on you?
No.
So who's what Eureka? You got to say about you cheating?
No, I'm not cheating.
All right, go over there real quick. Come here. So what you got to say about it?
I don't know who Eureka is.
Wait, is you loyal?
I'm loyal.
Damn, you might have to find you a new dude or something now.
I know. I don't know who Eureka is.
So look, what you gotta say to people that cheat?
What the fuck?
Hey, shit, I'm right here, though.
Who the fuck is Eureka?
Hey, so look, y'all can settle this off camera, man. Hey.
Shit, man, that shit crazy, man. I'm gonna talk to y'all.
All right, who we got right here?
We got Dave.
I'm Gabby.
All right, so y'all a couple?
Something like that.
Perfect. Hey, so look. Do y'all trust each other?
You trust me?
You trust me?
I trust. You know?
Absolutely. Is y'all loyal enough to go through each other's phone? Can she go through your phone?
I don't got nothing to hide.
Alright, show something then. Who's at the phone? And let her go through it. She go through your phone.
She gotta go through it. Pull out your phone too. What you doing?
Yeah.
Pull out. Not your phone.
Oh my God. Oh. Hey, why can't he go through your phone?
Because you don't need to go through my shit.
No, wait. It's not what you think. This is a big misunderstanding. You've got to believe me.
Trust me.
It's personal. Damn. He seems like a good dude, though. Is he loyal?
I mean, I hope so.
Okay.
You hope so? Damn. It's over. Boy, come here. Hey, come here. Hey, girl, come here real quick, girl. Hey, damn. So, why she won't let you go through her phone?
It's crazy, man. I had got caught cheating 2 weeks ago. You know what I'm saying? And now she acting like she acting like I ain't faithful, you feel me?
Yeah, so she, man, that shit crazy. Appreciate you, my boy. All right, who we got right here?
Haley.
Who we got here?
Nathan.
Hey, so look, y'all look like a good, y'all a couple?
Yeah.
Y'all like a good couple, you feel me? I like the cowgirl boots, cowboy boots, North Face. I actually got the same hoodie at home.
Nice.
You feel me? So look, do you trust him?
Yes.
Do you trust her?
Yes.
All right, so look. Do you mind going through his phone?
Go through his phone?
See if you catch it, go through his messages and stuff. after you go through hers, y'all switch phones. Y'all try to switch phones? All right, yeah. Wait, who I saw? He ready. He loyal. Hey, come. He loyal. Ooh. Oh, come closer, bro. Come closer.
Man, you shut here. My mama texted.
Oh, yo. All right, hey, let's get a look at the phone. All right, go to Messenger real quick. Y'all got Messenger? Y'all got Facebook Messenger?
I do.
All right, go to her Messenger real quick. See what she been texting. What you say? All right. You see anything crazy? You see anybody? You think she might be talking to in there? Look up through. You see any weird names?
No.
All right, you good? All right, you got an Instagram?
Yeah.
All right, hey, you didn't go through his phone.
It doesn't have Messenger.
I think he a loyal man, though.
He's loyal.
Yeah, he loyal.
He's very loyal.
He seemed loyal. He didn't hesitate. He gave you the phone quick. So I know he loyal.
He's very loyal.
Who that? Who that? Mom.
That's
my mama. All right,
mama. All right.
Scroll down. who is that?
The
end. Natasha. Sorry.
That's my cousin.
Cousin?
Yeah.
Hey, it look like y'all passed the loyalty test, man. Hey, shout out to y'all Instagram and stuff. Anything I want to shout out?
Okay. She don't want to go. I don't do nothing.
All right, hey, appreciate y'all time, man.
All right, who we got right here?
It's Young Paco.
Young Paco, you got an Instagram you want to shout out?
Yeah, Young Paco 704.
704. All right, so look, today we doing a spell of dare, right? If you spell the word wrong, you got to do a dare of my choice, all right? The word is unnecessary.
UNESSA.
All right, you got it wrong, cuz. So look, I'm gonna need you to go up to somebody and ask them why they wearing fake shoes. Go up to them group of people right there, ask them why they got fake shoes on.
Hey, bro, I got a question though, bro. Why you got fake shoes on, bro? Fake, bro.
Huh?
You got fake? You said it ain't fake, bro.
He said the fake Jordans for.
You said it ain't fake?
Yeah, just shoot.
You got on fake Air Forces on.
I don't understand.
Hey, you said that shit.
I don't know.
Nice, they fake a real though.
They real.
The jump man like you in the light bulb, bro. Nah, I'm fucking with you.
I'm fucking with you. You know the PS5 just came out, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I don't got it. You feel me? And I was wondering, if I ate your ass, can you buy me the PS5?
No.
I don't like your tone.
Why?
I don't know. No.
Why?
That's
dirty. How's that dirty?
That's
clean.
No.
Don't know what's been going on. Tell me if I'm moving wrong. I'm up late nights trying to make these songs. Could've left you hanging, but I brought you along.